run now without my computer crashing. That would be nice. It should just be the Elder Dragons now and Zenajiva. Oh boy, who do I fight? Let's go with Teostra. I guess. Is there anything I want to buy before I do this stuff? How many of them I got? 6. Should be okay. Maybe I'll refill these just in case. Yep. I guess that'll do. Oh boy.
So which one of us is gonna back the Teostra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
The Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too. Yes!
Heal and Polisher, how useful. I need to polish loads. God. Maybe there'll be different cats for me this time compared to Nergigante. Ones that will actually be useful. I don't really need to gather anything outside of heals now. What ones are you? Are you the same ones? I think you're the same ones. Shame, but it's better than nothing. Maybe my cool drink. Cool drink there. Yeah, trappers again. Oh well. Well, here we go. Should be right around here, yeah? Well, I actually have to go down here. I don't remember doing this before, but whatever. There we go. Teostra's cool. I don't remember starting the fight in here, but it looks like I am. Right? Oh boy! Let me move! Ah! And this! I guess that's it. Yes! Beautiful damage! Head! No! I don't know how easy he'll be to KO. Oh god. Well, there's a bomb here now, so I'm gonna wanna use that, please. There we go. And again. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh! Down from there, please. Oh, I need flashes ready. I do not want to get supernova'd, I almost forgot. Ow. I am burning. Come on, come here. That's it. Oh my god, I keep missing. This is it. Nope. I won't get burnt by staying near him, thank god. Whoa! Oh god! Oh no! That was almost very dangerous. Let me KO spam you. Oh, blast powder. That was close. Kind of would like you to move, sir. Please. I don't like fighting in here. I can't abuse mounts. So it's apparently very hot. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, he's leaving. Okay. I'll take it. Anywhere here I can use the mount. New. Oh my god! That was close. Please get out of the lava. I can mount here, I guess. If he comes over. I am not even gonna waste one. He's so far away. Come here. Come here. Ah! Ow, I was in range of that? Shit, now I'm fucking lava. Ah! I don't know. Is where the sleeps at? Not quite what I wanted to do, but it'll do. Now he's blind. Get out of the lava, I can't hit you. Whoa. Come on, come here. Oh. Well, he did what I asked. There we go. Please don't drop in the lava. That would really suck. Oh, is he in the lava? Maybe his head's just out. Please. Ah, shit. Maybe I can do it here. Ow, ow, ow. That'll do. Better than nothing. Hey, let me move! What? Oh, I thought that was a KO then. Yeah, I was gonna say I should be close to another mount. I'll take that. Down you go. Oh, well, okay. Rip some extra free damage, I suppose. Oh, okay, yeah. I noticed a bit late I was in that. Whoa, don't freeze. Holy shit. Frames. What the fuck just happened there? I'm gonna go get a new cat. A new helper. Come on, come down, please. Yeah, they're all trappers. I don't know how much damage I've done to him now. Oh, my cool drink ran out. Explains a lot. Hey, buddy, I'm back. Oh, I thought he was roaring. Oh, God. Oh no no. Now you fucking do it, don't you? Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a wasted mantle. Take it off, take it off, take it off. Oh! Oh! Oh. Whoa! I can't get up. What are you doing? Oh god. Ah! Might be close to another mount. There we go. Cat isn't putting him to sleep. Maybe I should change my cat over to poison. Or Elder Seal, I don't know. I feel like the sleep weapon isn't doing anything anymore. Then as he's talking.
Cannot take it back.
Ooh. Ooh. Don't mind me, I'm just giving you a little tap on the leg. Fuck God. I'm glad I wasn't there, that cat just got blown the fuck up. Potions. What? Oh god. I get way more damage doing it that way. Because it's quicker. Oh. I can't put my weapon away! Ah! Damn it. That wasn't much I could do there. Don't have max potions, right? Oh, wait, have one. Let's refill. I think I'll take the max potion for this fight. Give me more flash pods. Max potion there. And this. And I'll go with Tack Up. Mm-hmm. And I guess another cool drink. Should be getting close though. Is he still in the same place? Good. And just supernova, so I don't have to worry for a while. Hey, buddy. Oh no. I'm getting a lot of frame drops. I don't know why. It's annoying. If you could please stop. What the fuck? What is going on with my frame rate? You're not limping yet, are you? Oh, well, I knocked you over anyway. Oh, you ain't limping at all. However, I can now drop rocks on you. Well, land and don't see me. It's too far away, isn't it? Now? No, that's the wrong one! Fuck! That'll do. At least I got one. Oh, can I move? Oh boy. God. It's my mantle. So I dropped a pod. Yeah, you're angry, whatever. Oh god, no. Take it. Oh, nope, nope, don't make me explode. Why haven't you KO'd yet? Move. Oh boy. Oh, I thought that was the supernova, but apparently not. Oh, a pod. Perfect.
That's a dragon pod. A powerful type of slinger ant.
Wow.
They say it's strong enough.
Oh no! I took off my fucking... I'm an idiot. I took off my flash pods, didn't I? That was dumb. At least I survived. I guess I should start saving my bombs up for sleep bomb now. Which I'll basically be doing because there's the second pod. Oh! Oh my god, my health. Oh no. I'm on fire. Ah! Please, let me just recover a sec. All of this everywhere. There we go. Yeah, I'd be like that. No, come back. You don't even look like you're limping yet. Really? Huh. Well, while you're there, I'll go down here. Guess I'll load these just in case. way again. Fuck. Oh, here's the limb. Are you really going all that way? No, I know where you're going. See, you barely even beat me. What a waste of time. All the way? Yes? No? Yes? Yes? Yes. Enjoy your sleep. There it is. I think I have enough time to put two of those down, but... Oh, I missed one punch. That sucks. Should be okay, though. Says there's not a third pod yet. Ah. Oh no. Okay, I'm miles away from that. Safer than that too, to be honest. Kill? Nope. Ah. Stop moving your head when I go to punch it. Kill soon. This next pod shouldn't need to worry about Supernova, I don't think. Yeah, because he's dead. Okay. Cool. One down, two to go. Fucking gem, really? God damn it. We got, that'll give me level 3 anti-paralyze, I guess, I think. What am I doing? I'm going here. I need some more of these, and some more of these. That should keep me covered, I hope.
Thankful.
doubt I can make anything, right? Also, I think I'll want to change what you're using. I could go blast. That is a choice. Paralyze or poison? I don't know. Ah, still no elder dragon bones. Yep, can't make any of Teostra's stuff. Sounds about right. Wait, what are those legs? Oh, I can make Antonath legs. They don't do anything for me, I don't believe. Actually, I think they do. What are the legs I'm currently using? Low rank, I think. Oh no, there's Zora. I'll stick with Zora. Who to fight next? Guess I'll go for Kushala? Yeah, let's do Kushala. Well, see how this goes, being blown around all over the place. Oh, cool, I got dropped off. Where the f-
find the Kushala Dowers first, higher up. Good luck, field
okay.
Team.
Okay, got it.
Let's start investigating. We should
what?
Get going too.
Did you give me something? Might fail. Cool. Are the cats down here? And they're probably the same ones that are useless again, but I'll take them. Yep, they are. Where's my cat? There's my cat. Take them. And port to here. Oh, this fight is worrying. And there goes my dog. Cool. Well, here we go. Do I want to use anything else? Put these on. Guess like a might pill. Better than nothing. Even though it's very short. Hello. Please don't immediately be flying.
Use everything at your disposal.
Oh, you are, you dick. Down from there.
There they go again. Always gotta be first.
We all saw it coming.
Come on. Come here.
Watch that wind.
No, that's not close enough. Come here. Well, that lasted long. Ugh! Oh no, I don't think I can even get close. Right? Oh, I gotta hit it. Wow, amazing. I really need to hit the head to get KO'd. Whoa, no. Excuse me? Can you come this way a bit? Please. Stay away from the cats and come here. No, I didn't want to dive, I just wanted to roll. Down. Go, 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 go. Hello? Hey. Nobody's there. Oh boy. Do I really have to flash you again? Nope. Does give me the best opening though, it seems. No, let me up! Ah. Oh, I don't want to die. I'm so close to dying. Don't hit me. I want to go for a mount if I can. Doesn't calm down, I can't. Or if I miss. Actually, I might wait till I go over near there for the mount. Oh, I can use this. Come this way. Oh, you're not flying anymore. Out my way. There's tornadoes there, I can't get close. Now there's even more tornadoes there. Nope! Really? I got it, but at the same time I didn't. Let's just place some bombs down, I suppose. It's better than nothing. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hit the bombs. Come on, come on. Yes! Beautiful. Oh, you move your head so much. My god. KO'd? Yes. Move your head annoyingly much. What? I'm not reloading. Game, please. You're going that way? Because then I can go for a mount. Where are you going? Yes. Perfect. think I'm gonna Adamant Seed. Oh god, oh god. Slide, 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 slide! No! Come on, come on. There we go. Now just go near the cat. Aha! Perfect. Right? I've ridden a monster here. Now capture it. I guess I'll just ring it down then. Oh. I'm gonna run out of mega potions at this rate. This is way worse than Teostra so far. Oh no. Especially when he starts charging. I know I don't have any potions, but I want to fill up again on max potions. I didn't mean to do that. Get out of my inventory. What do I have? Might as well make use of some of this stuff. And by some, I mean that's like the only thing I have. Cool. Could I eat? Nope, not yet. Now I can. Let's go with a defense, I guess, as I can't get health. Mm-hmm. This is an annoying fight. Oh, you don't. Give me this too. You're having Nitro Toad. Rip Toad! Damn it. Here, have another one. Yeah! Now have a Power Toad. Aw, almost. That's a shame. Can I knock you down with this? Beautiful. Oh god! My cat hasn't given me a health song yet. Well, that wasn't the plan. Just blew up my trap. Dick. Oh my god. Wait, you're not. Just come down. That was annoying. Go for a mount, but I don't think I can. Not if you keep flying like that. Oh god. Come down a bit further so I can slide. I guess that'll do. Maybe. Oh no, 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 no. If only my cat would hurry up and give me a heal song. sailing around. Oh, I'm so high. Yep. Give me free damage. Aw, that's a shame. Please let me move. Okay, thank God he's leaving. Where are you going? Are you going under the rocks? That would be perfect. I'm gonna go the long way around. Just so that I don't aggro him. And I need to get stones. Nope. Why are you looking this way? That's not good. Come on, don't see me. Right? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hurry up! Ah! Oh, I'm not gonna get enough free damage out of that. I'll just come over to this one next. Where is it? Oh, it's that one. Oh no! Oh, and I'm stunned! Oh shit, I forgot to change my decorations! Ah! Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Under it. Come on, come over this way a little bit. Oh, why are you tired? Too far. Come here. Too far again. Please just come here. Oh, come right to this rock. That'll work perfectly. Or go straight through it. Maybe? Yes! What are you doing? Come on, hit it one more time. Perfect. I have lost my health boost. Ha! Wrecked.
I'm not inclined to disagree right now.
You get injured, you fall back and wait for the next chance. Stupidity is not something I tolerate.
If there's anything that you do tolerate, we got it.
No, this. I got a bomb, so come down. Let's see. I'm not gonna bomb unless I KO, I guess. Yeah, that didn't last anywhere near long enough. It's not doing a good job of keeping these buffs up. Oh god! I could not move. Oh, my cat just got taken out. That's a first, isn't it? Doing... get down. Yes! KO'd. Now to save the rest for bomb wake up. Also want crystal burst, is it here? Where's my crystal burst? There. Like this. Get a new one of these. My health boost is going to run out soon. Oh, mantle's ready for me to immediately lose. Can't wait. Oh no. I barely abused mounts in this fight. I should really go for some more. Oh god. Hey, you should come down. Fuck, that didn't work. Come down. Down. Bad drag. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Do you want to stop? Maybe. Moved. Probably could have got the mount there if I didn't miss twice. I love that. When it screams and then charges you when you can't move. It's amazing. Please land. You landed so you could do that. Cool. Oh! Fuck. Last life. Oh no. I don't think I can eat again yet, can I? It's the wrong one, I want this. Don't need those. Can I make more flash ports? Nope. Well, rip. Can I eat? I can, good. Is there another defense up one? Not really. I guess I'll go with this one. Mm-hmm. I really hope I don't die. Because this is going to be a pain to do again. Give me a buff. Nice, health boost, perfect. Hi, I'm not here. Damn it. Whoa, calm down. Fuck. Let me move. I am so dead, aren't I? Oh, don't look at me. Oh no! Well, at least one of them got hit, I guess. Go on, hit the bombs, hit the bombs, thank you. That's what I want, more free damage. Ah! Yes! Perfect! Oh, hi, guys. Nice. Now I don't have to hear you complain about yay, but. Also, mods work on the beta now for Vermintide. You've missed Teostra, and I'm on my last life for Kishala because it's a bitch. I mean, if it's a different make, yeah, it will feel a lot different. Kinda makes sense. Oh, you landed now. Well, come hit this, please. Come on, knock yourself out. Fire. I'm scared. Ah, alright. Where's my second mount? Oh my god, I can't even stand up there. Stop it. You mean not too long ago? God. Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Yes. And again. Yes. Yes. Nope. Let me at the head. Limping? You're limping. Okay. Wait, where are my bombs? What? Oh, I forgot to get bombs out. Okay. Oh boy. I swear to God, if I die now, I'm gonna be so pissed. Give me bombs. See what these look like, because why not? Yeah, that's all I want. Is that a Harvest Festival firework? Wow, amazing. I'm half tempted to wake up and leave until he calms the fuck down. Yeah, it does look pretty cool. I mean, I have Vitality Mantle, but kind of breaks it in one hit and does damage. And I'm all out of flash pods. Give me a buff cat. Health boost? Damn it. Well, I'm out. Peace. Is the wind door blowing them off? No. Shit. Rip. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Nope. Actually, I should be really close to a mound. Oh, if only my cat would give me health boost. I really don't want to die. Okay, yep, my FPS. I'm out too. You're gonna follow me down. You are enraged, right? Come on. Come down here, you bitch. I see you. Is he coming? Oh, he is. Or is he stuck? What is he doing? Hey, buddy. No. No! Come back! Fuck. I think he's going back to sleep. I should abuse this and go get more bombs. If he goes to sleep, I might actually pour and get more bombs. Hello? Okay, bye. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I thought he might, but I wanted to make sure. Alright. Give me bombs. Hello again. We'll do this again. Buff. Defend again. Are you dead yet? Yes! Amazing. Totally didn't abuse any. You air me. Wow, 3 scales. 4 scales? Nope. Oh, guess what I got from Teostra? Got a fucking gem. Oh, cool. Max the bongos orchestra.
Fine work. By the way, I wonder.
Okay. Do that. Shouldn't be too bad of a fight, the last one. Don't need to buy anything. I guess I could go ahead and just upgrade my armor a whole bunch to make sure I don't die. What make is it, anyway?
Not bad. Thank you.
See, I don't know that brand at all. This sleep weapon still feels utterly useless. Why? Oh, I actually got bones. I see. Yep, I can't craft. Fuck wool. So I will go on the right fucking option. Thank you. I guess I'll put my cat back to poison. I feel like that's probably best. And I will upgrade my armor. Starting with the best piece, I guess. Yeah, get on with it. And there goes my dog, going nuts. Oh, that's like all of my money. fuck it, I don't need money anymore. What's my next highest? 36, 28, 36. Oh, too expensive. I better not quite go so expensive. I need money for, like, food. That'll do. Change my Panicus weapon. Poison that man. Val time. Hey, it's the one you wanted me to fight yesterday, and now you still get to see it. What am I doing? Assigned. I should have vouchered. Don't know if Vitality Mantle's really worth it. I literally lose it after a single hit. Though I suppose that single hit could have almost killed me, too.
But it was more like a possible match, not a definite ID. We might get an upgrade from shooting stars to superstars if we actually do find Valhazak here.
I mean, this is a bit different, remember? I'm kind of not geared out. I don't even have those mantles. Like, anything we would normally do on our normal characters don't count. I haven't touched Vitality Mantle on my like actual character for ages. Rocksteady's too good. Spooky. It's okay, I just place my bombs down and they'll all die. I don't know why you're saying that, I mean, I don't either. I mean, Rocksteady lowers the damage to... Obviously not negates it. I always max potion. I crafted a shitload of max potions, so I'd always be on full health. Just because why the fuck not? It's like, no reason not to. Move. Oh! Good start. I did not see that that was the attack.
Have you got a meld area?
What a wonderful start. I don't think his head. I can't really reach his head. Huh. Interesting. Oh, you're lasering again! Oh. Come hit these bombs with your face. Thanks. Ow. You also hit me. I think Val's gonna be way harder, not harder, but more annoying than expected. I cannot get in front of him to hit his head while he's lasering. Oh, fuck off, you little shits. Ah! Ah! Oh no, I'm stunned, I think I'm dead. Well. Nice if I could get cats from somewhere to help. Yeah, get out my way. I think I'm just gonna have to try abuse bombs and mounts when I can. And not run out of stamina, that was close. Back. If it means I can't do as many wake up bombs, so be it. Wrecked. So you get for laser beaming my fucking bomb, you idiot. Oh. Oh no! No! Shit! What if I told you? You missed me, Val. With all of those attacks. Can my cat hurry up and give me a health boost? Didn't bother doing this, and that's a laser beam. Hey, a bomb. Good job. Come here. Now come here. Oh, okay, it's ready. Ah! Done. Yeah, go over to the things I can drop on your head. That'll help. That might hit the wing. There we go. Beautiful. More damage than I've done this entire fight so far. Little bit more. That should do it. Close enough to the edge so that I can mount. Yep. Why did I move? I didn't want to move. Oh, his head's gonna be in a wall. Oh, I have no bombs. What am I doing? KO'd bitch. The dailies today are not too bad. Two events, like normal. And then I think it was Hunt Odegaren and... I forgot what the other monster was. I think Great Geras. I think there were monsters both in the same area. Charge, you bitch. Charge into this. Or don't. Come for me and not my cat. Who needs to do more warning? Now. I see. Ah, that corner. Oh, okay. Or leave. That works. KO. Damn. Whoa. Can I mount? Nope. Oh, yeah. You know, just put your head in fucking... acid shit. Dick. Go back! What? He fell back over, okay. Well. He's gonna fall straight into it again. If only it did damage to him. Well, I think he's far enough out. What? Excuse me? Okay. Ah, I should have seen that coming. Another flower there. I outran the heal. There we go. Oh, come on, I dodged. Just keep spinning. No, it was working so well. Oh, thanks for the opportunity to mount. And deal damage faster. Or get pushed off by you constantly. Holy shit. Don't yell. Stop it. Look at that. Okay, I can't swipe, but... You done? Cat, do stuff. Ooh, a Thor. Ooh. Oh, it was one Thorn. No, let me get the Thorn. Ah. Ah. Well, that's a pot down there. Cool. Fuck your stupid shit. Yeah. You like that. Oh, this hurts. Oh, that's bad. I really need fire pod, torch, in the porch, a thing. Two more pods to go. Oh, I should have refilled healing items. Let me do that again. Don't need those though. Can I eat? I can. I got this go with the attack up. Hi, buddy. Ow. Give me my health boost, cat. Use it. Oh no. Oh no! Damn it. Went so long without getting it and now I got it so quick again. Oh fuck, I didn't see that coming. I just wasted a heal. Don't mind me. Yeah, start spin spamming. I'm fine with that. Do it again. Nope. Come here. Gonna buy your tail. Hello? What are you doing? Okay. Not ideal, but oh fuck, I'll use the flowers. Yoink. Yoink. No, this. Oh boy, almost done with the Elder Dragons. Excuse me, sir, this isn't where you sleep. Go away. Oh no! Fuck, I didn't mean to press that. Didn't realize I had my weapon out. It's okay, did like no damage. And I was melee range anyway. Fuck you! I just learned how to swing my thing around faster, that's all. I'm honestly surprised that that's the first time I fucked up and did that. Yeah, no healing. Give me buffs. Give me buffs. I can't wait for these to ruin my wake up. Let me in. You got launched a bit. Oh no, it missed. Come on, you hit all of them. Good. Oh, Vitality Commander, just in time. Ha! Huh. Oh boy. Hooray! I think just Zeno, but I don't remember. Ah, they're pushing me. No gem from this one as well. Only Teostra. Cool. This is gonna be a fucking long fight. Oh god. Well, no. But also I'm not doing all assigned, I'm doing the the story. Oh, I did get a gem, wow. There's... I swear there was another assigned after Kieran, wasn't there? I don't really remember.
Great work, partner!
Yeah, I got Tiestra gem and Val gem. Yeah, there's no way I'm fucking grinding, like, okay, hero rank. I'm only doing the story stuff.
Impressive. What's wrong? Understood.
Hey, partner. Are you sure you want to go on that quest from the Admiral?
Yes. Bombs are pointless, but I have some to use, so I'll just place them under him. More damage.
Ooh.
What am I doing? Alright, let's make this interesting, I suppose. Wait, what bombs can I get? Bounce bombs, let's go. Fill up my barrel bombs. That's it. I'm gonna use all the bombs. I can't make Val stuff, of course. Can't upgrade, right? No. And poison's really good against Xeno, so I guess I'm good to go. Oh boy. Let's do it. Voucher. Oh, this cutscene is going to be glorious.
Told us about.
So, you made it.
Admiral! Whoa! The Seeker is here too!
Whoa!
Greetings.
Bucky. Don't quite think it's gonna be that bad.
Farewell. Now what? Then.
Can I go? Yes.
It begins.
You're really doing this?
We shall return. Fear not.
That's a spooky ghost. And each of my melees does somewhere around 37 ish. I mean, I'm gonna abuse the boulders at the start, and I've got my bombs to abuse.
How did you even find this damn place anyway?
We have Zora Magdaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that
accumulates... I don't think anything's longer than that.
...crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is...
Blue Great Jagras. Well then, that's a first. If only he was as squishy as a Jagras. Because this is going to be horribly slow.
It's inside.
This cutscene's long, I forgot.
Over countless years, the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. Wait. It's too pure. What is this thing, really?
Laser beams.
No.
I still think we should have let the Admiral get into a fist fight with it. Like he wanted.
I've gotta stop it! Alright. You got this? I'll get him back to safety while you keep our new friend here at bay.
Oh no!
Go, 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 press go. That.
Where's the first one I can drop there? Don't go too far. Why you gotta do that? Oh, he's under that one. Too far again. Oh, he's gonna go too far. I should go for the ones across the room, I guess. I just want my free damage. Is he under that? Nope. That's 400 odd damage. Missed that one. And again! Fuck. That's your tail, please. No. It'll do, I suppose. How the damage do these do? 29. I think I punch harder than that. Fuck. Yep. Oh god. Well, I'm just gonna use them up anyway. Here, have some bombs. Do I have, what does this one do damage wise if I could stand up? The same. Here, have a lot of bombs. Fuck, I could die. Yep. Oh, those bombs are not very good.
You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach.
And
the
I've
other
already
side
died once. Great. Oh, I didn't bother getting stuff out of here. This is gonna be long. Here, have a bomb. Here, have a bomb. Have a bomb. And a bomb. And a bomb. Oh, oh, oh. And a bomb. And a bomb. Ah, what the fuck? It does less damage than punching! I'm also out now. Wait, no, don't leave. Knocking me around. Fuck. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Going to be painfully slow. Oh god, he's glowing. Yep. Now I'm burning. Accidentally steps on me for a fuck ton of my health. Ugh, my armor is shit. Wait. Did that really just disappear as I went to pick it up? No, I was putting that on you, dick. Oh, you're blowing up again. Shouldn't be able to hit me, right? Nope. Stop it. Welcome. This is horrible. He takes off like half my health by just fucking walking next to me. I'm gonna have to start again, I think. I've only got one life now. This is horrible. I wanna get the run finished today. This is the last thing I gotta do. Swing your tail around. I said, stop it. Whoa. Thing is, that doesn't work because new things will keep getting added and then the run's incomplete suddenly. Fucking hell, stop walking. What is he doing? Okay. Hit his chest. Cool. Nope, not always. And I missed again. Oh, stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Whew. sir, please. That hasn't given me a health boost. It's very sad. Oh no, that was close. Wait, did that? Oh, I only did it in two hits. Oh, looks like it's tail because there's fire everywhere. Well, that didn't last long at all. Excuse me, what do you think you're doing? His hand's not glowy anymore. Should be safe as long as I'm behind the hand. Oh god. No! Stop it! Let me out the corner. Oh my god. I don't think my cat's even managed to pull off a poison yet. No, now you're- oh, your hand's still here, I'll take it. Angry boy. Yup. Nope, 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 nope. On the plus side, I think this might be, like, the hardest thing I could do for Zeno. Oh no, get down, please. What is this? Oh, that might not be enough. I'm burning. Get down. There we go. Now I'm burning again. Oh boy. No, there's fire and I get immediately set on fire if I go in it. Yeah. Take that, bitch. Greatsword kick only could be annoying for the entire fucking game because it's like 6 damage tops. That doesn't really interest me. Mainly because I won't be able to do that. I'll make really bad mistakes constantly because it's just too long. Oh, I knew that was coming. What am I doing? They move! Oh! I don't want to die. Cat, you're useless. Where's my health boost? Oh, this is the big one. And I really can't go anywhere near. Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, I think that might be my next run. Oh, health boost. Thank fuck. Yes, no. You don't, like, I'm not farming stuff. That's gonna waste hours of the run. I have to just go with what I get. That's kind of part of the challenge. Like, I will not sit here hours farming in the middle of a run. There's no point. That's why I'm probably only sticking to iron or bone weapons. I was going to go Anjanath, but I'd have to kill so many Anjanaths to get, like, to keep upgrading it. It's not worth it for a run like this. The fuck is a Pokemon run? That could work. Could be interesting. You can actually get some Palico Rally really early, I found. That's not too bad. Don't you yell at me. Tail. I wasn't hitting your tail, I only heard about. Bye. But don't fly, I have no pods. Why you gotta do this? Let's fucking hide then. Whoa! oh no. This isn't nice. This is bad. Oh shit. Oh, I have to go on fire. Oh, or not. Cool. I wonder how much further I have to go. Jesus Christ, it's almost been half an hour long fight. Oh man. Way dead. Oh. Come on, knock him over. Knock him over. Oh god. Oh, whoa. Oh no, he's glowing. Oh no. That's a big patch of fucking fire. Oh shit! Man, that was close. Vitality Mantle ready. Till he calms his fucking tits. No, 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 no. Don't fall over, you bitch. There's no pods again. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. Just land. Come on. Stop moving your tail. Oh, health boost. Perfect. Oh, come back! Thank you. I didn't knock you over the shit. Shit. Why won't you just fall over? Again. Yeah, if you could stop exploding, that would be wonderful. Go again. So I have bombs now. Get down. I wasted them. Yeah, go for the tap. Go for the tap. Lost everything. One, two, his tail's fucking dangerous. I'm not going near that while he's down. that was scary. Yeah, you slam your tail. I'll take the free damage. Excuse me. Did you just headbutt me? Why won't you just die? There's thorns in it. Gimme. Come down. Oh, okay, I thought that was... That'll do. Oh, this is the laser I was trying to avoid. Oh, no. Cool.
Whoops. You failed the quest. That's okay.
I wonder how far it got. Try again. Man. I can't do another attempt. I need to stop. Fuck. It was so close, I'm pretty sure.